obsessed with the taste of flesh.
If this evil force can be stopped and destroyed,